lofty pass to Mays is blocked away. And I think it was Siakam again. If so, that is his fourth block. That bounces to Arrington. And that was a big swap by Pascal.
All the time.
Siakam the denial at the 10. Durham spins into it. Taylor met him, poked to Rapp. Wow. A little pass to Ahmed, who caught it and then leaned in straight into Siakam. That was an easy block for Pascal. William Powell is backing down the much smaller Ian Baker. Chicago has his three blocked away, and that's a shot clock violation. That will not count. Another good defensive stand for the Yankees. Lob goes to Powell. He's blocked by Taylor. Racing ahead is Siakam. Bumped by Crook, and he finger rolls it in. And that snaps a 6-0 run for Seattle. Blocked by Baker, blocking Jaden Cohey, and the Yankees will have it. Great defense. And a block for Siakam. He stuffed it against the backboard on Westendorf. And a jump ball. Possession to the Yankees.
The Yankee way. Block shot. That time, they protected the rim from 25 feet.
Holy cow,